We are in the sub. I repeat, we are in the sub.
Say again, you're breaking up.
I got nothing. We're on our own.
I feel very stressed out right now. That is how NCIS LA kicks off its new season tonight on CBS. LL Cool J and Chris O'Donnell, welcome. Good to have you here.
Good to be here.
So you guys are moving to a new night on Monday.
Monday's at 10 on CBS. We're excited.
Late at night, earlier in the week.
That's
you
right.
Promise, you guys promise more romance and action. Now you're stuck on a sub.
Yeah.
You're gonna
We're
get
gonna
off
do the action.
Okay, there's the action. What about the romance?
Yeah, you know, if we make it off the sub, hopefully there'll be some romance. You know, there won't be any, you know, submance. You know,
what's gonna happen on the sub? There's no romance on the sub.
Yeah, on the sub, it's stress, it's drama. It was really an interesting.
It wasn't
show.
Hard to act like you were freaking out.
So you got sick of the sub?
Like,
you got sick of it?
Yeah,
the
thing was just, it smelled so bad, it was disgusting.
Well, hey, listen, Ella, I know you made Saturday night special for one little girl in particular, all your fans,
oh,
really,
yeah,
but
yeah.
Take a look at this. Yeah. What's going on there?
Well, my back pocket is actually filled with souvenirs, should I say?
What is that in your back pocket?
What is that in your back pocket?
Avoiding the question.
You're trying to avoid the... Senator, you're avoiding.
Yeah.
I would say that looked a lot like a panty.
It was panties in my back pocket.
Wow, you
the girls would throw panties.
Say,
but I've been doing a lot of live music, and we've been having some concerts, and I have a new album that I've been working on called Goat 2, and it's really getting hot underground.
Yeah. They're throwing the panties. It's going well.
You know, you probably heard there was this rather little celebrity wedding this past weekend. I'm sure you heard of it. So we had to actually dig into our ET vault for this right here. Take a look.
I'm asking you, friend, partner, brother, will you help me?
What did you say? Will you marry me or will you help me? I was his first love, clearly.
Clearly, Robin.
Robin. I saw some pictures. Love. Looked like a great party.
Did you get him a wedding gift?
I did not.
You didn't?
I did not. But Miguel Ferrer is on our show, his cousins with George. So I know he was, we'll get all the details on the wedding.
Well, it's good to have you guys.
Good to be here.
Thank you so much for being here. We'll be
you get him a book on how to stay
night.
Married. That right. might help.